Theodore Roosevelt, an autobiography is a 1913 autobiography written by former President of the United States, Theodore Roosevelt.